My rise as the Dark Lord begins. In a moment. Your Honor, let the record show that I am not a big Harry Potter fan. In fact, I have never read any of the books. I've only seen the movies. Fools! You only realize now the type of man I am?
Press L2 button to toggle.
The kind that would leave this voice on! The excitement doesn't get any better than this when I create my own character. So, give me a minute. I'm gonna be a while at this. Ta-da! This is my guy. Distinguished, is he not? Also, I'm playing on hard mode. I ain't no bitch.
Yeah, boy.
It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
I have not, Professor.
Eleazar!
George!
Dundee!
Calling it now, this man is the bad guy. He is shady as fuck.
Holy shit! It's a fucking dragon!
Nah, I thought I'd just let go and, let Jesus take the wheel. Oh, fuck. Was he still in there? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! He's dead!
Flashback.
Calling it now, this man is the bad guy. He's shady as fuck.
End of flashback.
Good lord, what has happened to my guy? He's blue! That's not what I meant. Apparently I fucked something up here. There I am, a Chad in full HD color.
Reparo!
So what happens if any of these pieces just wash away into the ocean? Like, I mean, there's a lot of things here that can just disappear. Does that actually make sense? Like, how does a spell work? They don't touch it.
Merlin's name?
Is Merlin even real in this universe?
Godric's heart.
Now you're just saying random shit.
Where are we? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank.
Oh, I know exactly what to say, Professor.
Let's go, pal! I'm making a withdrawal.
That's not what I meant. Can I drive?
Instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait, what?
Wait.
Oh, no. Professor, I've seen this movie!
Game over.
We're all gonna die! Oh, thank God he's got a light. I'm learning a spell. Don't judge me, I'm having difficulties. It's because it's in the shape of a hard R. I never say things in hard R's anymore. I'll fuck off. I don't say clanker anymore with a hard R. Another puzzle. Well, lucky Lumos, for you, Professor, I am a master at puzzles. I am kidding. I am kidding. I am not the master of puzzles. I cheat. I actually cheat. I look shit up all the time. I said I cheat! What else do you want from me? Quick trip down someone's private thoughts and memories. Shouldn't have left it in such an obvious spot, idiots.
It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces.
Well, this is why you don't put memories underwater. It's all muffled. If it isn't the bad guys.
I was
the little people.
What the fuck is that?
That's cool as shit. Yeah. Don't ask me what just happened.
Are you alright?
It's pretty rad though. Finally, we get to play the game! God, I've been waiting for this for so long. What? What?
3 hours later.
Biggest test of my entire life. The sorting hat. So I think I figure out how this works. Each one of them represents a house, right? Daring is obviously Gryffindor. Curiosity, I'm guessing, is Ravenclaw. Loyalty, I guess, goes to Hufflepuff because it makes no sense for Slytherin. So I'm going with this one.
You belong in Slytherin!
Yeah! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go!
Yes!
My colors! I am one. Oh, my Slytherin brothers and sisters! I hate you!
This year's Quidditch season has been cancelled.
What? How could you do that? That was the best game! My common room is amazing. Why did this not show this in the movies?
You're the new fifth year.
I have a name.
Ah, I know who you are. You're the new Slytherin.
I have a name.
Based on all the chatter when you entered the common room, I'm guessing you're the new fifth year.
I have a fucking name!
I'm Ominous. Ominous Gaunt.
Normal people would think he's got a bit of an ominous name now, wouldn't they? But in actuality, his parents just didn't love him.
Good morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts?
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time.
A good Harry Potter game? Uh-oh. Collection quests. Game of the year. It's official. I'm now lost.
Then perhaps a map?
Oh, I've got one. I just can't read it.
I get new students every year, but I only have one Hebridean black skull.
Priorities. I like it.
Levioso.
Leviosa, not
Leviosar. Want a fair
duel? Oh!
Using only Levioso? Basic cost. And
Protego. Basic cost?
You may begin.
Could they not give it a name?
Protego.
Too bad for you, I am a master duelist.
It's time to duel!
That's not what I meant.
You might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
What can I say? I am the king of games.
It's time to duel!
That's not what I meant. Lost again.
There's an open seat here.
I know what you're trying to do, woman,
Thank you.
It will not work. I will not fall for your feminine
Hello.
Ways.
I am Nettie. So you are the new student.
I have a fucking name!
Do you even remember how to perform a basic summoning charm?
Of course I do. Here, let me demonstrate. First, you grab some blood. Weave the signs.
Summoning.
Put your hands down anywhere. And then, presto bango bongo! Flying chicken.
You are a swift learner.
Thank you.
Akia, this your charm. Excellent control.
What can I say? I am the king of... It wasn't my fault. It was an accident. Slipped the finger.
We had left Uganda and were halfway around the world.
Wait. Go back. Did you say Uganda?
Oh!
The hell is this? Ah, it's just a puzzle. Well, lucky for you, I am a master of puzzles. This one's not even a puzzle, it's just basic math. And I really am a math kid. It's better that I'm a math kid than a meth kid, because I can't afford drugs. I need some drip.
Look, from the Forbidden Forest, hippogriffs.
What?
I wonder if something startled them.
I will tame those majestic beasts at some point in this game.
Yes, about time.
Well, you're our new fifth year student, are you not?
I swear to God, the next person that doesn't use my name, I'm gonna take one of these ones, shove it so far up their ass, it'll make a porn star jealous!
10.5 inches?
That what?
You might do.
How does a girl fit that? Oh wow, my wand did not work the first time, who could have guessed that?
Let's give this one a try.
Oh no, my second one didn't work. Who could have- Everybody will go for the Phoenix Core because, you know, movie reference, but I am a dragon main through and through.
Elegant weapon. But a more civilized age.
Extraordinary.
Thank you. This game's great.
Turn around in the dungeon!
We're outside, dummy. Ole, ole, underlay, underlay, ole, oh, ow! Ow, I meant to say ow.
Get over here!
I was trying to beat him at his own
Get
game.
Over here.
It's just
Get
basic telekinesis.
Here.
I am part X-Men. Saying.
I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction.
That sounds dirty.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
12 seconds later.
You were saying?
Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me.
Oh, ho, ho! Oh, I like her.
I said, my friend is busy.
She's a badass!
Oi, can you help me?
No. No. So apparently some of the best drip is under change appearance. I don't even have to worry about the stats of the gear. I can always look dope. This was a thing that took too long to get in God of War, so I'm glad it's something you get early on here. Finally, something good. Hmm, what's this? Oh my god, fuck the white robe, I'm going with this! The path to the dark side starts with its edgy drip. Yes! Gaze upon me. I am both devious and dashing. I need this for life.
I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit.
No.
Before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Books kill in this universe.
You are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell.
Yes!
And for lighting torches, burning away spider webs,
and burning the flesh of my victims.
But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks.
What? The one time. The one time I want to do the main story, I have to do side quest shit, or I have to have requirements. And in order to get those requirements, such as the spell Incendio, I have to do side mission shit. This is divine punishment for all the times I do side missions before the main mission.
It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
What can I say, kid? I am a master duelist. That's not what I meant. I'm still dodging like it's God of War. I don't know what I'm doing yet. Take it back. I know exactly what I'm doing. Dying. That's what I'm doing. I'm dying.
Care to try another round?
Yes.
Care to try another round?
Shut the fuck up, kid, and just give me a restart button! That's one down! I'm still dodging like God of War!
Get over here!
Ooh, we got combos, let's go! Misinput, pay no attention. Hey, let's go! First try! Cut everything else out.
The second duel is ready when you are.
What?
Apologies in advance.
3v3 this time, eh? Well, there's only two of us!
The winner.
I guess I'm just hanging around now, aren't I? Yeah, I know, bad joke.
Get over here!
Oh, you thought you were good! I thought I was good. That's it, Natty, let's tag team him! He likes double penetration!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I wasn't aiming for you!
Get over here!
Oh! We got the combos! Bitch, let's go! Ah, no. I know the counter this time. Oh, let's fucking go!
Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Finally! Now to do the storm! Don't. Just don't say anything.
I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer.
Are you sure? You don't want anything else to pop up to postpone this mission?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
I was fucking joking!
The disillusionment charm.
Okay, if there's an invisibility spell, what's the point of the cloak?
I'll actually be able to turn invisible.
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak.
Oh!
Be very, very quiet.
Another puzzle. Well, as I always say, I am a master of puzzles. Cut the recording.
Eventually.
What did I say? Master of puzzles. No joke. Ah, the holy knights do not condone liars, I see.
So I said, fuck it! Jesus, take the wheel!
Oh, I'm still alive. Not for long. This book is well past its allowed borrowing time. I'm gonna be issuing fines.
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
The mitochondria. Oh, she's the bad guy.
Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Wow, he's a real G.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible.
It's time to prove your dueling metal. I see you've been to new school.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and
I
then
just
want to
do the story for
my
once
class.
In my life. I don't want to do the side quest shit.
Tomorrow.
Oh, hello.
Oh, no. Normally I would say you will not bewitch me, but she's a redhead. I'm fucked.
Oh,
tell us that before we called them out?
They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
What?
Please be meticulous when adding powder to your potions.
I have the perfect technique for this. This game is massive, and I still can't fly it. That's the only class I want to take.
You're a researcher.
Nora Treadwell at your service. Historian and archaeologist specializing in Merlin's work and life.
Well, I guess my question about if Merlin was real and I was going to get answered.
No one has yet managed to figure out how they work.
Uh-huh.
But I believe I have just unlocked a crucial clue.
What a surprise. Wonderful! More puzzles for me to do. Yeah, but what does it actually do? This does nothing. Merlin trials are the most useless thing in this game. Merlin trials are the most important thing in this game. They allow me to increase my gear slots. I'm already running out of room. I need to do as many of these as possible. Merlin trials are the most useless things in the world because I need different spells for different trials. What do you want from me, game?
Mr. Clopton,
yes, finally,
please.
The class I want to attend.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
I have a fucking name!
Diving, rolling, and loop the loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in
Boo.
This class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Boo.
Not a fan, I take it? Step up to your broom. Say up, firmly and clearly.
With feeling.
Up. I can't explain how good this is. It's like standing on a perfectly flat surface.
Oh my god! Oh Christ!
True level, bitch.
Am I right in suspecting that a Slytherin like you might be interested in making an escape from class?
So you're stereotyping me. That's what I'm hearing here.
Can't say no to that.
Well, you're correct, good sir. It just...
Nice.
I love this!
Now this is pod racing!
And where have you two been?
Professor, I can explain. I have a perfectly good reason. It's his fault. Well, gang, I think this is as good a place as any to leave it for the first video. There is a lot to do in this game, and it is hella fun. So, if this video does well, I'll do another one. Sorry, I don't care how well this video does. I'm gonna be making a lot more content for this because this game is fucking insane. If you have a problem with this game, fuck off. I don't care. I'll see y'all next time. But before that...
I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The fucking
what? Keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about.
No.
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
A reward, you say? Well, thankfully for me, I happen to be an expert in putting keys in holes, if you know what I mean.
A Dedalian key.
Oh, it's the thing from
I
the first movie.
Might lead.
This will be very easy. Editor note, this is the fastest I can increase the speed of this footage. So you can bet I was here for a while. I thought there was some kind of pattern to it. Some way that I could control it over the hole and insert it. But no, it's not like your first time at all. It's just random. You gotta smack it in there. Also what you do on your first time. But I did find one good use for this. Get in the fucking hole!